It was the ultimate league before the NBA. The Spurs, Pacers, Nets, and Nuggets all began there. It brought us the three-point line, pioneered the slam dunk contest and the All-Star game, and tapped into the Southeast talent that the NBA wasn't going for. That was the old American Basketball Association, but now the new ABA is back, and their iconic red, white, and blue ball has dribbled its way into Rhode Island.
If you're a basketball player, this is something that you like to do. This is something that you love to do. So, you know, it's not going to be given to you. You have to earn it, and I'm making sure everybody earns it.
The Sky Chiefs are new to the 76-team league, the ABA.
The ABA is just like overseas in the United States. So, I mean, it is professional basketball. And a lot of people, they're able to go overseas or get D-League tryouts, you know, things like that from the ABA.
This is a stepping stone, you know, for guys to, you know, use this to build up their resumes, you know, enhance their games, polish their skills.
It's great to know that guys like Dr. J, even, you know, the great Marvin Bonds, they all played in this league, and look where it took them.
Players come from all over the country and even the world, but some are in Providence for the first time. It's the only rim I can dunk on.
Some as far as Jamaica or down south in North Carolina.
Living in Providence, Rhode Island is a whole new thing to me. It's real cold. I'm not used to the cold.
But he is used to his teammates, which I was one of, for a practice at least. Their games are played at a rapid pace, and their chemistry developed just as fast.
We got 12 guys. It's a really nice group. The atmosphere is great. Everyone loves playing with each other.
It's always tough, you know, just trying to play, you know, with each other, understanding each other's games, you know. We bumped heads a little bit, but as the season progressed, you know, we started to really click, and I can really consider these boys my brothers.
Basketball brings people together, so it was we all clicked instantly. It's been a great time since I've been here.
A new team means new coaches and new players playing together for the first time, but it has its advantages.
Like you said, it's new and it's fresh, so people are eager to come out and see what we're all about. Fan base has been very good. It's improving, and as long as we keep improving, the fan base will keep improving. So come out and support the Sky Chiefs.
When you do, prepare to be wowed.
A lot of dunks, a lot of alley-oops, up and down pace. We got the game, we have the players, we have the cheerleaders, you know, the fans and the music.
Not to mention a solid coaching staff. URI alum Kyle Ivy Jones once took his talents overseas to play professionally. Being a former player adds to his coaching style.
It's helped me to deal with referees. it's helped me to deal with different personalities of players, different philosophy of players. So the one thing that I've tried to instill in the guys is that everybody has to be on the same page. You know, we are successful because we have multiple guys that can do multiple things.
Like averaging six guys in double figures.
There's nothing like it. I mean, I never played for a team here in Providence, let alone a pro team.
If you had to sum them up, the team, in one word, what would you say?
Tenacious.
It's that mentality that will get them to the next level.
Just hoping to build the, you know, Providence Sky Chiefs brand, and after that, just move on, you know, further in my career, whether it's still playing here as a Providence Sky Chief next season or maybe getting a deal somewhere else.
Just traveling, getting to see new places, new things, eating new food, you know, different everything is always fun. And, you know, like I said, you know, playing ball and doing it at the same time, I wouldn't want to be doing anything else, honestly.
Basketball is natural. You know, this is what they've been doing since they were kids. So the basketball part of it is very well. When everybody's moving and grooving and we're all on the same page, we're a very tough team to beat.
You may have noticed the gym that they were practicing at. That's actually the Pizzotola Center at Brown. Since they're a new team, the Sky Chiefs play in a few different locations in the state. This Saturday, you can watch the Providence Sky Chiefs take on the Brooklyn Sky Rockets at the Pizzotola Center at 9 p.m.